was lost, you found a way to bring me back. Needed forgiveness, you always gave me that. Girl, I'm a witness of your love, cause you don't be giving up. And it's crazy how you saved me. Hand on the Bible, don't know how I got you, but I couldn't ask for more. Girl, what we got's worth thanking God for. So thank God I get to wake up by your side. And thank God your hand fits perfectly in my...
Bree, first off, I want to thank you for being my best friend, my comfort, my reason, my reasoning, and the best bonus mom Austin could ever ask for. After today, we will officially be married, and I couldn't be happier about it. I never thought that I would find someone again, but God outdid himself whenever he brought you into my life. I don't need to tell you how special you are to me and to Austin. You already know. We love you. I love you. Enjoy our day. Love always, your hubby.
To my husband, I can't believe the day that I have dreamed of my entire life is actually here. Every girl dreams of meeting a perfect guy, but not too many get to say they found their true Prince Charming, who is perfect in every way. Can't wait to spend today with you, surrounded by all your friends and family. I know today will be magical and that we will be living our very own Hallmark movie for the day. Thank you for loving me the way that you do and always going above and beyond to make me so happy. I promise to always love you, appreciate you, and make you the happiest that I can. I love you, perfect little life we have and that we are creating. I can't wait to see what the future holds for us. The past almost 2 years have sure been good to us. Can't wait to kiss you for the first time as Mr. and Mrs. Love you more than you ever know.
Thank God for giving me you. Thank God. Thank God for giving me you.
Never thought I'd find an angel undercover. Made a change to everything.
Girl, what we got's worth thanking God for. So thank God I get to wake up by your side. And thank God your hand fits perfectly in mine.
I can't.
Take you, Bree.
Take you, Bree.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
And I promise.
And I promise.
Before God and these witnesses.
Before God and these witnesses.
To be your loving and faithful husband.
To be your loving and faithful husband.
In plenty and in want.
In plenty and in want.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
I, Bree.
Take you, Kent.
Take you, Kent.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
And I promise.
And I promise.
Before God and these witnesses.
Before God and these witnesses.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
In plenty and in want.
In plenty and in want.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
You may kiss. Ladies and gentlemen, now I give to you Mr. and Mrs. Kent Price.
I've been a walking heartache. I've made a mess of me. The person that I've been lately ain't who I want to be. But you stay here right beside me. Watch as a storm blows through, and I need you. God gave you for the ups and downs. God gave you for the days of doubt. And for when I think I lost my way, there are no words here left to say. Divine conspiracy that you, an angel lovely, could somehow fall for me. You'll always be love's great martyr, and I'll be the flattered fool, and I need you. Yeah, God gave me you for the ups and downs.
Bring them out,
that's what makes me ours.
That's why I think you sound the
playgrounds in your mouth.
God gave me you for the ups and downs. God gave me you for the days of doubt. God gave me you for the ups and downs. God gave me you for the days of
I hear it calling. person that I've been lately ain't who you wanna be, but stay here out beside the horse and still goes through and I need.